Hello everyone, in this video given is a square in which four identical semicircles are inscribed in such a way that diameter of each semicircle is lying on different side of the square. If the diameter of this each semicircle is 8 units, then by this limited data we have to find the area of blue shaded region. So let we move towards the solution. First of all, we label the vertices of square. We draw a line segment from the center of one semicircle to the this semicircle, let we label the corner points of this line segment, which are actually the center of semicircles, as P and Q. Now, since diameter of each semicircle is 8 units, so this length, which is actually the radius of semicircle, is 4 units. This is also radius of semicircle, which is 4, and this length is also 4 units because it is again the radius of semicircle. Now, this is a right triangle. PAQ is a right triangle in which one leg is 4 units and hypotenuse is 8 units. Now we find AP by using Pythagorean theorem from the triangle PAQ. PA square is equal to hypotenuse square minus this leg square. So PA square is equal to PQ square minus QA square, and PQ is 8 and QA is 4. So PA square is equal to 64 minus 16. PA square is equal to 48. And if we take square root on both sides, then PA is equal to 4 times square root of 3. So this length, this particular length, is 4 square root of 3. And this is the radius of a semicircle, which is equal to 4 unit. Now, AB length, which is the side of square, is equal to AP plus PB. And AP is equal to 4 square root of 3 and PB is 4. Taking 4 common, so AB is equal to 4 times 1 plus square root of 3. Now, area of square ABCD is equal to its side square, and its side length is equal to 4 times 1 plus square root of 3. So that is equal to square of the side. And from here we have area of this square is equal to 16 times 1 plus square root of 3 square, which is equal to 119.4256 square units. Now we find the area of semicircle. Area of semicircle is equal to pi r square divided by 2. And if we calculate the area of four semicircles, four identical semicircles, that is equal to 4 times pi r square over 2. Here r is equal to 4, so substituting here, thus area of four semicircle is equal to 32 pi square units. Now area of blue shaded region is equal to the area of this square minus area of these four semicircles. So area of square is 119.4256, and area of four semicircle is equal to 32 pi. Now this after simplification gives us that blue shaded area is equal to 18.8947 square units. That is the answer. If you are new on my channel, then please subscribe my channel and give a thumbs up to the video. Thank you for watching.